Welcome back to Tennessee Frugal Craftsman. It's the next day. I have milled out a few of the 8-foot stuff in the tops of those trees. I've got a couple more, two or three more of these 8-footers. So let's cut some studs. Thank you. is one of my bigger stud logs.
Thank you.
Well, that's not a long video. I just wanted to keep it short, just show you that I am getting at making studs. I've got another couple over there making five or six studs out of each one now. Those bigger ones, I'm getting a bunch of boards. So, as always, I appreciate you joining me. Sorry for my hoarse throat. My allergies are getting to me. But I got to cut it short this evening because I got a meeting I need to get to. But as always, I appreciate you joining me. And if you would, please like and subscribe. And as always, we'll see you next time and you have a great day.